here.
Thanks.
What can you tell us about this tough game?
Okay, it was a tough game for us. We lost our third game in this tournament, so it's difficult for a team to, you know, to keep the good mood during the game, which what is really important. So this is a tough thing. Our opponent was really efficient against us. We have to improve our defense and efficiency in attack. And you know, we are in the middle of process. We have a young team. We are not playing with each other very, you know, much time. So we have to be better and better every game.
And now you have to play against Belgium.
Yes, tomorrow will be a game with the Belgian team. So it's going to be a tough game again. But you know, the most important thing is to be focused, to be, you know, happy, and to keep improving our game.
Thank you very much.
Was that a very tough game?
Yes, when we prepared the game, we knew that Poland would come with all their strength to try to win us, against us. And we gave our best since the beginning until the last minutes, and it went well today.
Do you have special plans for the next game?
No, we will fight until the end, that's for sure. But the Czech Republic and England are very strong teams, so we'll see. We will prepare the games as good as we can.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.